Hello, Grooming Lovers.
Hello.
My name is Damian. This is my girlfriend Sanja, and welcome to the first grooming salon in my country that only does neglected dogs like this one. My friend Gordana found this dog on a Facebook post and went to pick him up. As you can see, he's in a terrible shape. He's completely matted. And his ears are terrible. We're going to give him a groom and then we're going to take him to the veterinarian and try to find him home. He looks like a poodle. He maybe is a poodle. Definitely a poodle mix, if not a pure poodle. And Gordon already checked if he has a microchip, but I'm going to check again. Unfortunately, he does not have a microchip, and this happens a lot in my country that people don't put a microchip in their dog. Okay, I'm going to let him sniff the clipper. He seems very, very friendly. I'm going to touch him with the clipper. These mats are terrible. Okay, I'm going to start from the place where he's not that matted, like here. And this dog is terribly matted, it's like all the way to the skin. As you can see, the mats go all the way up to the skin, and he's also moving. That's why I'm going to be very careful. I'm going to work slowly. And guys, this matting does hurt a lot, so please don't let your dog be in this condition. Маску. Thank you. Mislim na spray za hlađenje. Ja ga tamo na polici gore kod... Eto. You want to make sure that you, the blades are cool. Luckily he is behaving very good now. At the beginning he was upset, but now he seems to be fine with everything I'm doing. Hopefully it's going to stay like that till the end. Yeah, this is a spray that cools, lubricates, and disinfects the blade. Okay, I'm going to change the blade. Even though you're spraying the blades, you have to change it. Okay, I'm going to... His tail is also bad. It's not that bad, but... His head is... So I'm going to shave everything off. In this first grooming, you don't care how the dog looks. I mean, it's better if you can save some hair and make some nice haircut, but this dog, you know, we're going to take the blood test, see if he needs some therapy, then we're going to give him the vaccine, I mean the veterinarian. You know, it takes time. First he gets the vaccine, I mean after a few days he gets the first vaccine, and then after that, like 2 weeks after that, we're going to get him neutered and cure the ears and stuff. And after all of that is finished, the hair is going to grow and he's going to look nicer. So when he's ready to be adopted to... What am I talking? What I wanted to say is that the hair is going to grow. When we groom him the next time, we're going to make a nice haircut. Now, the most important thing is that we take this matted hair off and that we take him to the veterinarian. See, this is very, very matted. Very matted. And a lot of the times the owner's dogs can get this matted even if their hair is like completely clean, and it also, and it gets matted that much because they bathe the dog and don't brush the dog. And when you wash the hair and you do not don't brush it, it gets even more matted. Okay, some dogs. Here. And that's why he got upset. I'm going to cut this off. It's all coming off in one piece. This is very bad. Hey. Пази друго, пък се държиш тук някако. The blade is not warm. Hey. Take a look at that. I want to take a picture of that. So this is a 10 blade. I talked about that before. The bigger the number of the blade, the shorter the blade is. So my biggest blade is number 5 and the smallest is number 50. And smaller the blade. Is this a tick? It looks like it is, a tick. For this, I use Ektanon. And you can see that tick is not going to be alive for much longer. Okay. Sorry guys that I'm not talking too much, like usually I'm very tired. And I have to groom him now. And then we have a Cocker Spaniel mix, something like that. That I'm also going to film. Normally I avoid filming two dogs in one day, but I scheduled the Cocker Spaniel . We're going to see him. I scheduled him first. He's not in a bad condition. His hair is long, but he's a dog from some Sanya's relatives. From Sanya's relatives' relatives, if you know what I mean. And I decided to groom him too. And then Gardena told me that about this dog, like, can you do it him today? And I said okay. These groomings are never pleasant, but I think that he definitely feels great relief every time I take some matted part off, and he realized that I'm not doing anything wrong to him, and he already feels much better, but after we finish everything he's going to feel 100 times better. Yeah, about the blades, the shorter the blade is, it is safer because the space between the blades is smaller and it's safer for the dog, and it's also better for the matted parts because you have to dig under the matted hair and you cannot do it with a long blade. But the only bad thing is that it gets warm more easily and more fast. I mean faster. And you have to change it, oil it, spray it, but it's not a problem. It's disgusting. Okay, let's do this area. So a lot of you asked, like, why don't I give a dog a bath first? Like, would it be easier? And the answer is no, it would not be easier. First of all, this here is very hard to bathe, very hard to rinse the shampoo, it's very hard to dry it. And when the hair is washed, as I said, when the hair is washed, it gets even more tangled. So, definitely a big no to that question. Hey, come on. There's another tick here. he does not like me touching his front legs, but he isn't aggressive so far. I think that he won't be aggressive. This a tick. Looks like a dead tick. I can see another tick here. Hey, ne. Ne. Okay, I'm going to do the head now. Thank you. Hey. Hey. Hey, psst. Hey. Yeah, he's a young dog. According to his teeth, he looks very young. Okay, we're going to take a little break to let him chill. Who knows when was the last time he was groomed? And according to his teeth, he looks very young. And this might be his fur, I don't know. This is much easier to do with the clipper and safer. But it looks impossible with him. So I'm just going to take as much as I can off with scissors. Hey. Take a look at those mats. It's all the way to the skin. Let's try from here. Okay. Okay, not everything is completely even, but I took the matted parts off, and that's the most important thing. Now I'm going to do his ears. Держим глаз. Another tick. Пусть он. Yeah, another tick. Где?
Где пао?
Да.
Треба за рукавицы ставить.
Okay, let's finish the ears. Then I'm going to have to clean them. And after that, do his nails. And then Sanya is going to give him a bath. Okay, this is disgusting. I'm going to take the gloves. Okay, it looks like I missed a spot here. Okay, let's. Okay, this is very bad. Give me some zaušičinu. This is very, very bad case. Ubrusat malo. This ear is definitely infected. Ubrus baš može. I onaj puder za uši, gdje je ono. You're looking for the ear powder. Here it is. Okay, I'm going to take the hemostats. Not this, the other one. Such a match. Držim u glavu, ovdje, to mi ništa. Što nastalo? Bog da ga nazad drži, ne vredi ovako. Šukavice. This is the ear cleaner that I use. Okay, I'm going to leave this for the vet. He's shaking because his ears are itchy. I mean, this ear that I put the ear cleaner that I cleaned. Okay, we're in the bathtub. I'm going to clip his nails after. I forgot to do that, and Sanya is going to give him a bath. This is her famous apron. We're selling it for $200,000.
We don't sell.
$200,000.
I don't sell my apron.
$200,000. If you want to, you can buy it.
Don't listen to him.
And the money goes to me.
We don't sell my apron.
Yes. No, I love me. Nick. And this dog smells really bad. We're going to wash him now. I mean, Sunny is going to wash him. I'm just going to stand here and do nothing. Because I like that.
That's not nice.
I don't care. We're going to shampoo him 2 times and then we're going to apply the dog conditioner and he's going to be one clean dog. It's a tick. Yeah, that's a tick. No dobro. Soko će načistiti uši još. Ne moraš. The veterinarian is going to clean the inside of the ears, so we don't have to do it. Okay, the first bath is almost done. Then Sanja is going to rinse him. Okay, that's enough. Sanja is going to rinse him and then we're going to bathe him again and apply the dog conditioner. Okay, we finished the bathing, we finished the drying, and I shaved his body again, and I'm going to do his paw pads now, and nails. Don't know, it looks like tick. I'm not sure. And I want to clip his nails. Okay, boy. Okay, boy, one more. Okay, he did great for that. And now I just want to finish the head. And he is done. I'm gonna... scissor the... the hands of the ear. And shave the ear again. Okay, Gordon, I came to take him to the veterinarian after we are finished. And only have to do the ears and the head. Just a little bit around the eyes and here, because he does not allow me to do this with a clipper. Okay, I think that this is enough for his first groom here. He's not matted anymore. He's clean. We took the ticks out and we're going to the vet now. And we're going to let you know if he's healthy. And we're going to keep you posted about him, about his health condition. And we're going to tell you when we find him a home. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And thank you for supporting us. Again, I'm going to put Gordana's Facebook profile and Gordana's PayPal in the description of this video so you can check it out and support her. And that's it. Thank you again for watching, and we will definitely see you soon. Bye.
Bye.